Instructional analysis continues with your design efforts. As you process the analysis data into the design, you are open to adding to and detailing the analysis data. It's helpful to work with a design team of members from the analysis team. Instructional analysis should not be a one-shot effort in some waterfall approach to developing performance-based instruction. And instruction includes both job aids and training.